Salman Khan's marital status is always under the scrutiny by media and fans, and now he has added more spice to this hot topic. Salman Khan in a video has said that he's scared of being single. The star, who's not admitted any of his affairs from the past two decades, is talking about how he's scared of being single. Sultan's actor Salman confessed this in a video message to Sonam Kapoor while promoting her film Neerja, where the actor revealed he's scared of being alone. This must have excited all his fans that the actor will soon be tying the knot with his elite girlfriend Yulia, but that is not the case. In the video, he was teasing all his fans and even the media, who's waiting to catch on Salman getting hitched. He wants to continue living in this sphere, and getting hitched is not on the list of his to-dos.